Slide Mountain, looking at the avalanche that occurred yesterday and the snowpack that created that avalanche. You can see the crown over there, which wrapped around a few paths on a persistent weak layer of fist-hard facets that are sitting at the base of the snowpack. These are still loose and unconsolidated, and we've seen several test results fail on them. Two extended column tests propagated all the way across the column, and one propagation saw test propagated when we got to about here in our saw cut. So this whole bottom part of the snowpack near the ground is just these loose, unconsolidated facets. Above that, we have a great slab layer. Very firm and well consolidated, and can serve quite well as a slab to break on top of this persistent weak layer. So I've got another propagation saw test isolated here. And this is our weak layer. And we're gonna run the saw through it and see where that fracture starts to propagate. Wow. You can see we did not get very far into the column before the fracture took off from my saw and propagated all the way up the weak layer.